Adler believed the Pantheon gained access to a military research facility called Advanced Technologies and Applications.
Sounds impressive.
It's located in eastern Kentucky. The building is marked as Cosper Solutions on the surface. Underneath, it's a whole different story.
This place looks pretty remote. Nothing but forests and hills. We should park a few miles out, hike the rest of the way in.
Once we're inside, our target is the biotechnology wing. Adler thinks that's where the cradle may have come from. We need some answers on what this thing does.
Didn't you say Adler worked there at some point?
Briefly, about 10 years ago. He mentioned unusual classified programs there using human subjects. And suddenly the place was shut down and quarantined after a biohazard incident.
The cradle.
It's sure looking that way. Seb, how's it going on your side?
Still looking for a way in. The north doors are totally sealed. You?
Case and I are in South Gate utility entrance. Looks like someone's been through here recently. Used a freight elevator. Chain's broken. All right.
Mask on. Your turn. Hang on, I've got...
Attention all staff and visitors. We are currently experiencing a hazardous material incident. This is not a drill. Attention all staff and visitors. We are currently experiencing a hazardous material incident. This is not a drill.
Biotechnology restricted. Please see security for access.
It's for you.
It's fantastic to see you again, Case One. How have you been feeling? A friendly reminder that most of the facility is off limits to patients. I hope you understand.
Welcome back, Case.
Biotechnology restricted by Security Access 4. Four director key cards required for entry. Airflow redirection activated.
Bringing back memories yet? We thought we'd never see this place again. Those are the stairs we want. Don't worry, the cradle can't hurt us anymore. We're special. Special since we first experienced the cradle. 10 years ago.
Good morning. Welcome to Advanced Combat Research. ACR employees are reminded that authorized safety equipment must be run on the testing floor at all times.
Case might be having a conversation. Radio stopped for a while now.
Case, are you getting any of this?
Detected. Please wait for technical support.
thank you for 22 years of
excellent work, Case. Three more key cards to go. Look up. Faster than the rest, Case. That's what the cradle was originally designed to do.
Do not return to collect personal possessions. Evacuate immediately. Thank you.
The staff was absolutely thrilled with the results of last week's cradle trial. You're exceeding all of our expectations. In fact, we think you're ready for the next step.
Sensitive materials are to be left in the main administration office. Thank you.
Documented the making of the cradle here. They used to take their reports to the director. Now it's up to us. Maybe he'll give us his key card in return. We found the first report.
They were all complicit.
Deserve this. corner, on a desk. Good job. Those reports, Case. It's never that easy. Director wants those reports. Thank you. card. You'll have to find. Only a few know the origins of the Pantheon case. They were a CIA branch, unknown to even the other Black Ops divisions. They developed the Cradle. A new generation of operatives would be born of it.
Seen evidence of these human experiments
Abner
told you about.
Me either. Maybe
he
was happening below.
No offense, Keith, but I'm glad you're down there and not me.
Please evacuate administration immediately.
Just until we understand these recent behavioral changes. Safety is our top priority.
Track it down, Case. It has the key card we need.
Enough to see the inside of joint operations. So welcome. Here are the effects of airborne agents on urban environments. Whether it's for offensive or defensive purposes, we're all more secure in the end.
Thank you. Please secure all personal effects in the locker room.
will be temporarily closed for upgrades the week of June 9th. Thank you.
Inside that bathysphere case.
Access gate opened.
We'll need to drain the water to get to it.
Thank you.
timer initiated. 25 seconds remaining. Drone switches 1, 2, and 3 are locked. Override timer initiated. 25 seconds remaining.
Excellent work. That's all the key cards. The Cradle Project failed in this case. We were out of control, violent, maniacal. And in our rage, sabotaged this facility. Contaminated with the same poison that runs in our veins. Remember?
Director keycard accepted. Director keycard accepted. Director keycard accepted. Director keycard accepted. Access to biotechnology granted.
Yeah. I think he's coming too. You're gonna be okay. Whatever trip you've been on, I'm glad I wasn't invited. Easy on your feet. Can't believe you even made it up here.
Case, we have something. Check it out. Someone took a large batch of whatever this stuff is. Last summer, by the looks of it.
The Pantheon. This must be the cradle.
What is it? A hallucinogen?
Seems so. Case, you were ready to tear us both apart. Never seen that look in your eyes before. Hope we don't see it again. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, something you should see.
No popcorn?
I'm serious.
Well, you got my attention. You cracked the disc.
Indeed.
No, you must make sure that... Yes, you have it.
Ready, Dr. Gusev?
Bring her in. Subject 18 has been infected with the cradle. She's now in proximity to our control subject. Transmission should occur momentarily.
It's a biological weapon. We know this already.
Keep watching.
Faster this time?
Faster, yes. And more aggressive, as requested.
Wonderful.
Isn't that your friend, Harold?
You did it.
Apparently so.
Turn it off.
There's still a few more moments.
I said turn it off!
Grab the other end, will you? Good to see you up. I imagine that bender you are on is still taking a toll. And you know, learning that your friend is a huge bitch. At least you missed the house collapse last night. Right into the water. I don't know about you, but I might start sleeping outside. Let's drop them right here.
Somebody!
I don't want to bother Marshall.
So sloppy.
What? This again?
It's near the end of the video. Listen.
Okay.
Listen? I was able to isolate Gusev's audio. This moment in the background. Now.
B-24, a wire from Fucina.
B-24, a wire from Fucina.
Who the hell's Fucina?
I have no idea.
Not who, what. Fucina is the casino Lutazzi. Only the Lutazzis and their business partners use that alias. Adler suspected an Avalon faction was connected with the Pantheon. Now we know.
Not bad. What about B-24?
I have done some work for the Lutazzis, regrettable yet profitable. I have a contact that might be willing to shed light on that.
Well, let's help Felix connect the dots here. So have you two. We need a plan.